Field scoping. System scan complete.
Is the plane. There. That's the plane. So if I go this way. So, just in case anybody actually tunes into this stream, this is not the first time I've played Elite Dangerous, it's not the first time I've done engineering. It's just that I decided to completely restart this game, delete my save, which you can do anytime. Not a big hard thing to do or anything, it's just it just means you have to restart every single grind that there is in the game, because you will lose all your ships, all your engineering materials, etc., 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 etc. So I am starting from scratch. So, I know how to do most of this stuff. I just kind of have to do a Google search here and there to remember how to do certain things, but it also looks like the... How do I explain this? If I go into a system and it's not scanned, it doesn't mean I haven't been there before. Just means that... I just forget which button does what. I need to do that to go backward. Yeah, I think. Do I need to do these? Okay, that's fleet carriers. So I can ignore that. That's belt clusters, so that should have tagged all of them. Shouldn't that be orbiting around something? There it is. Maybe not. I think this is the planet that you go to for Thingamabob. Might be C. It's either 1B or 1C. Well, that's a gas giant, so it ain't that. There we go. So now we just go here and find the place that all the fleet carriers are around. So it's probably that one. I think that's right. Up here. He doesn't actually say where the site is in this video. It's actually kind of annoying. That one. Pretty sure it's in the description of the other video, but it's still fucking annoying that it doesn't just either say it in the... Just say it in the description. Or say it in the video. Or show it in the video. Any of the three would be fine. 1B. Okay. This and routing unavailable, obviously. Okay. French toast, I guess. Bum 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 bum. I need to turn that off. I think that requires exiting the game though, so I will do it before my next stream, hopefully. If I had a fleet carrier already, which obviously I can't with an account that has just restarted, essentially, About a fleet carrier, I could turn on like the materials trader if they have that sort of ability, and then just go out to my fleet carrier and back, and out to my fleet carrier and back, I think. But I don't know if they actually have a materials trader. I don't know if that's a possibility. Okay, I'm heading in the right way, north-south, but I need to go... That is the wrong way. Need to go roughly this way. Yay, gliding. Where's my height? Oh, surf 36, okay. I don't want to go too low because I don't want to exit my... Honestly, I don't think I'm going to get there in one glide. So I think I'm going to have to go back out to space. I think it was probably pretty dumb to come into a glide here. I think I'm gonna have to abort my glide and go back up into quote unquote outer space from this planet's perspective. Because I don't really have the speed. How far do I have to climb? Oh, right, I don't have to climb. I have to go back to super. It's been a while. It's been like 8 months since I've played this game, so I don't remember half of the stuff that I used to know. Now I can climb a bit. I just don't want to climb so much that it's going to take a long dip to get back down. Okay, that's problematic. Which way do I need to go? I think I need to go this way more. Yeah. Shit. Oh, wait. Hold on. I'm dumb. Didn't need to do almost any of this. I can just lock the space. There used to be a way. No, not used to be. There definitely is a way to just, like, find it and not have to... Shit, not orbital. Not orbital. Not orbital. Wrong planet. Oh, right. Maybe you can't do that until you've got it found on your... Yeah, I think that's the issue. I have to find it the first time. Okay, so... Back to what I was doing before, but now I'm in the wrong direction entirely. This way? No. This way further? No. Opposite. Whoa. Too close to the planet. We're probably too far that way. Don't want to go past it. There we go. And now I'm going too far away from the planet. Fuck. Ah, shit. It just plopped me down in a really weird spot. Now I have to find it. My. Just the right way. I need to be going... Where the fuck do I need to be going? This is the right way for that. Is that the right way for both? Cool. There, 170. That's a decent course. Now I just need to get to negative 50 before I get to negative 50, essentially. If you can't tell what's going on, let's see if I can show my mouse. There we go. Right here is what I'm looking at. The number on top needs to be negative 50, and the number on bottom needs to be negative 54. And I want to be very close to both of those numbers before I enter the atmosphere. And the number above that, the green line above that, and the number there shows you... Like, the place where it says DRP, that's drop, and that means you'll drop into atmosphere at that point. So I don't want my bigger green line that currently says 80.5 kilometers, I don't want that to get close enough to drop me in before I get sort of close to at least one, if not both, of those numbers. Okay. Drop. 270 will move one number and won't move the other. That mover number's moving up. Okay. I think we're kinda on course-ish. I think I need to move this number other way. Okay, so I need to go 280-ish. This is going to take quite a while because I haven't done this in so long that it's going to take a while. That's all there is to it. I actually should probably be going more like 300-ish because I actually need to move more points. No, I need to move about the same amount of points in both directions. What is the midway point between 270 and 360. 60, 70, so 90, so 45. 240, 270 plus 45 is going to be 315. Put it about 320 because I think I'm off course by about that much that I should probably hold it at 320 for a little while. I don't have anything open, so I'm just not reporting right now. It's not like it matters that much, but it's kind of annoying to me to not have my Elite Dangerous stuff open, like EDMC and that kind of stuff. If I hit escape right now, is it gonna kick me out? Can I just stop in midair, or will I sink? No, okay, that's fine. Where's my... There. Latitude, -54.3. Longitude, negative... 50.3. Oh, okay, so I was going the wrong way in the first place, so I need to go 137. I'm glad I thought about that, because I would have been just going in the wrong direction for a long while. 137. 129 is what it says now. 129. Okay, so how far off am I? -54.3, -50.3. I think I should probably slow down, actually. Yeah, I need to land now. Can't actually see anything. But I basically just need to land now. Okay, do I want landing gear up? No, I'm still multiple kilometers off the ground. How do I turn my lights on? I think it's this. Wait, that's not what I need. I need night vision on. Hold on. Pull up just in case. And then ship. Night vision on. I'll turn external lights on just in case. And then repair. Turn up the mode forward fire. Okay. Better. I think that blob might be it. I think I see it. Yeah. My radar thingy in EDMC is telling me I need to be pointed about here to see it. Oh, now I see it. I definitely see it now. Cool. Landing gear down. There we go. Terrain warning. That's what I want. Closer the better. Closer to this side the better. Okay, now I do this and then go into SRV and deploy. This is going to be the hard part because I haven't driven an SRV in ages. Okay, first we see if this has the same control for lights as that one does. Does not. How do I do this again? Okay, so I changed this because I remember it was harming my wrists doing it the way that I had done it before. And then what do I do here? I get somewhere roughly around here, and then I hit this, and then how do I set my handbrake again? x56.jpg. What color is for this? Where is handbrake? Throttle. I don't see it. Roll SRV steer. I don't see any other SRV controls. It's kind of annoying. they're all the same color, but like a lot of the colors are very similar to each other, so it's hard to just look for one particular pink when there's two pinks, two purples. Eh, I don't see it. Oh well. I think it was. No, I don't remember. Oh well. Was it this? No, this. Was it one of these? It's combat mode. It's cargo scoop. Good, I did set it to this. Okay, now I remember. Okay, so now I just lock this, and then set my cockpit mode to analysis. How is that not the correct mode for... It's because I'm not on the right thing. That's not correct. Is it this? Is it... analysis mode. Where's the secondary trigger for this? Where else would I have put it? This? Where else would I have put a trigger? Well, I found my headlights. Would I have put... No, that's handbrake. Where the hell else would I have put my... Screw it. Controls, driving miscellaneous, driving turret controls, driving targeting, driving miscellaneous, I guess, driving shooting thingies. Okay, just driving, there we go. Okay, steering, pitch, handbrake. Joy 1 and Joy 2. Okay. So, back. And then open. Key identifier.jpg. Which means it can be either this button or Joy 2 over here, which is Joy 2. No, it's not that. So it's definitely my blue button. Okay. So it's this. Oh, I have to click into the game or else that will not work. Okay, that's the problem. Okay. Can you fully turn? No, you can't. I remember. That is a canister of bio waste. Where's the other one? Okay. Now. I think I'm supposed to log out to the main menu or something? I don't know. Hold on. Oh, there's four. Log out and back in. Okay. That's this one that I missed. There we go. And then exit to main menu. Not sure if it's all the way out, but I don't think it is. Excuse me. Oh yeah, I should probably fix that. Okay, so undo handbrake. Could we boost maybe? What the world is going on? That not my handbrake? It is. What's going on here? I actually can't move. That's not cool. There we go. Okay, how do I... comms control. There we go. Is my handbrake on or off now? It should be off now, so turn that back on. I have to, like, in between every action that I'm about to take, I have to think about what the controls are to do that action. I did this one, I did that one. Did I do this one? I've already linked it, because it wouldn't be a steering wheel thingy. Okay. Okay. We exit to main menu again. Okay. Now I'm starting to get into the rhythm of things. There's probably a better place to put my SRV, which I should move my SRV to now. But I'm not really sure where that is. Okay. Now, handbrake off. Nope, handbrake on. There we go. Oh yeah, handbrake is one of my status things. Okay, so I can drive, boost, stop. Let me see if this is okay for all four. Is it 1, 2, 3, 4? Cool. Okay, so if it doesn't move me much from where I'm logged in now, then I'll be good. Because when you log out in an SRV and then you log back in, it places you in roughly the same spot that you logged out, but it's not exact. So sometimes it'll move you, like, just enough that it's annoying because it'll make it so that you can't log on one of the four. Okay, get all four, and then exit, and then main menu. I think I used to have a... an auto hotkey script. Or maybe just my Razer keyboard macro to hit escape, go to main menu, and then go back into the game after a little while. But I think I'm just gonna not use that. I mean, I might use a different mouse profile that has my escape button on my mouse, so that'll be a little more convenient, so I don't have to take both my hands off my keyboard, and I mean both my hands off my HOTAS. Diablo 3, I think, is the one. Is it Diablo 3? Yes, that will work. Just don't press 1. Okay. Am I clicked in? I am. Why is that not working? Oh, because I'm not in a turret. 1. Two. Three. Four. And every few tries of this, I'm going to look at it's not that, it's this. I think it's untypical shield scans that are the other thing that I can get. But yeah. Wonder... I don't know. Okay, so... I did all four, I think. Yep. Okay. Oh yeah. Don't need to move that. Okay. Easy peasy. Sorry if the stream was lagging, I'm trying to fix that. Good, 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 good. Okay. That's about as much as I can reduce without starting to close many of the dozens, if not hundreds, of tabs that I have open in my browser. Exit, enter, repeat. Exit, enter, repeat. Exit, enter, repeat. I wonder if I'm streaming correctly to both sites. I might not be. This is correct. Is this, though? This should be going out at 7:20. It is. Okay. I might be converting between the resolutions in the wrong way, so that might be part of why my stream's lagging a bit. I'll need to go look that information back up. Wonder what happened there. Must have pressed the wrong button. Oh wait, I need to check. How much? About 2/3 of the way through that. Where's the third thing that you also get? You get those two things mostly, but you get something else. I think it's the untypical shield scans, but I don't know if I've actually gotten any of those since the last time I looked. 75, 93, 30. I think it's this one. Okay. Done. Done, done, done. Exit. Repeat. Oh, now I know what it is. I know what it is. Do I pause this? Yeah, I'll pause that. Anything else? Ah, my computer's fans were not on, so that would help as well. Okay. My stream might lag significantly less now that I don't have random, what's the word? Random videos playing in the background, essentially. If you've ever used a wallpaper engine, you know what I'm dealing with. It's basically just wallpaper engine being a bitch. My headset is complaining to me that it's almost dead. So, toss that in there. There we go. Did I already scan all four? Comms control, good. And escape. Menu. I think this should be the last one for the one that I only need 100 of. Might already be over on it, I don't really know. Head active encryptors capture storage full. And then Atypical encryption archives. Okay, it looks like we still have some space for that. Still need 25 more of that. And is this still at 30? That's still at 30. Maybe it was something else that I get from here. Because there's two things that you get most of. The adaptive encryptors capture and the atypical encryption archives. And then there's one other thing that you get a little bit. You get occasionally, but you don't get it all the time. I haven't checked in like 4 scans, so I would figure that that would have increased by at least 1 by now. No idea. Modified consumer firmware. Is that the other one that I was not remembering? Yeah, it is. Modified consumer firmware. It's this one. Yeah, I'm never gonna have a lot of those. Still need 12 more atypicals. 12 more atypical. Yeah, 12 more atypical. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Ooh, 2 more hours. No, never mind. Why did my cargo scoop deploy? Why is combat mode activated? What in the world? Neither of those things should have happened. Analysis mode and cargo scoop. There we go. I wonder if I'm just getting random inputs from either my keyboard or my stick, or my throttle, I mean. Bump, bump. And we're full. Cool. Now, turn off handbrake. Turn on reverse. How do I... Nope, that's not reverse. That's lights. How do I reverse? Oh, there we go. Go backward. There we go. Back in the ship to suicide. Ah, no. Not stuck. Stuck is bad. Don't think I'm properly lined up there, so I'm just gonna... Okay, that should be good enough. Board ship. Zoop. 3, 2, 1. Okay, now we up. How do I do silent running? That's the real question here. Dubsat. Oh god. Silent running. That is left up. Okay. Landing gear. Silent running. 90. Forward and boost. So now instead of having to fly all the way back to the previous system that I was at, I just pay 155,000 credits. No, I pay 213,000 credits, because it wasn't counting my modules at all. Oh, okay, it counts the ship over there and the modules over here. Oh, yeah. And then purchase and confirm. Pay 250,000 credits for 10 minutes of game save. 10 minutes of time saved, I mean. And then you keep your inventory because you just do. So, Starport Services, and I'm in Ray Gateway, which is a place where you can trade the materials that I just got. And now I have 150 of those, and then what was the other thing? Modified consumer firmware? Modified consumer firmware? Where is it? I don't see it. Consumer, there it is. Okay. So, material you're looking for, material you want to trade. Trade all of them. Confirm. Done. Okay. And now, material you're looking for, material you're willing to trade. All of them, confirm trade. Material you're looking for, material you're willing to trade. All of them, confirm. Material you're looking for. Does it matter? I guess it doesn't really matter. I should probably just fill these up. I should fill them up in the same category, though. Done. Okay. And now we just do this over and over for many, many hours. But in between now and then I am going to take a short break. It's probably about dinner time. So I will be right back. Just wasn't quite sure how large the ship is, so figured I'd test it. Now what? That's what I was looking for before. I knew that there was a POI, but I forgot that you can't see it unless you've been to it before. Alrighty. Dinner is complete. We should be at negative 10, negative 11. Nope, going down too far. Headlights. Do I have a night vision toggle? Doesn't look like that's a thing. Deploy. What was the... Yeah. That still works. Oh, it's this. There we go. I was looking for my light toggle, and I couldn't quite remember what button it was. Let's double check that my microphone is actually active, and it is. All good. Okay. Where do I need to park? Over there. Yep. Whoa, wrong one. Okay, now handbrake, turret. It's drive assist. So either miscellaneous or just driving. So this needs to be this. Confirm, and then secondary fire. SRB, secondary fire, this. Apply, back, zoom, and then there we go. Check our inventory. We are about a third of the way there. Thank you. That won't fade. There's no way I can fade that, I don't think. It'd be cool if I could fade that. How would I fade that? Oh, put a transition on the item in front. That'll work. Exit. Hide transition. Fade. And then just hide it. That works pretty darn well, if I do say so myself. Oh yeah, I never did change my Twitch info, did I? Oh, no, I did. They just never announced it in chat. I guess it doesn't announce that. I thought Fossabot would announce if I changed my title. I guess it only changes if I change my game. Or announces if I change my game. Let's see where we are inventory-wise. Almost full on adaptive and not nearly as full as we should be on atypical. That's kind of annoying. Okay, so I'm full on adaptive and still not getting that many atypical. Okay. So I'm probably gonna be here for another 10 minutes at least. wonder. I wonder if I have a... Oh wait, I know how I do that. Don't know. ED discovery figure. It'll tell me every time I get more of something, and then tell me how much I have. All I have to do is look at it every few times, and then see if I got enough atypicals, which is 150, and I've currently got 108. Wonder if I can make that an overlay. I don't know if you can pop out an entire tab of ED Discovery, but if you could, then I could do an overlay for myself pretty easily, I think. Might not be able to have to mean that it would be really ugly, but it would be an overlay. I need to fix that before the next time I stream. Lock and go. One, two, three. There we I'm at 138 of 150. One. So three more grabs, which might happen this time because you get four grabs and it's possible that I get three of the four, but it's very, very random whether I get one or not, because you could get the thing that I already have 100 of 100 of, so. It's possible I'll get 0, it's possible I'll get 1, it's possible I'll get 2, it's possible I'll get 3. Who knows? Wink. 147. Okay. That went a little. That gave me twice as many as I thought it would. And that's 150, and then I'll scan the last two just in case I get any more of the modified consumer firmwares. Which I got one there, so that this was worthwhile. Done. Okay. And now, go into this, go to this, we go to... That is not how that works. I thought you would self-destruct from there. I guess you'd do it from... SRV, self-destruct. Confirm. That puts you back into your ship. It's a little faster than driving back into the ship. And then take off a little bit, silent running, landing you down, boost into the ground. And we're back at Ray Gateway. purchase. Confirm. And starport services. Contact material trader. And then we look for a modified consumer firmware. Oop, that's not what I want. I want the material I'm looking for. Material to trade. All the way up. Confirm. Trade. Material you want, material you're willing to trade. Material you want, material you're willing to trade. And then we go again.
I remember some guide somewhere saying if you enter into the glide at like 140k out, that you're basically auto gliding. If you stay at like a certain pitch and so on and so forth, there's just like three or four different things I'd have to remember to be able to do that properly, and I don't remember all of them. I think it was 20, maybe 30. I don't know. Something. 235. Six at minus 26. Minus 26-ish. 36. Minus 27, 29, 28, 7. 33, 35, 36. This is pretty much exactly what I would have hoped for. 140 at 20. Yeah, that'll work. Let's do landing gear and ship. Night vision. Back. Roll this way. There we go. And then pull up. Is that the same? Roll further. Maybe like a little further to the left. I can roll to flat. Maybe up here somewhere. That'll work. This way. Ah, that was a problem. Ship secured. Deploy. Went too far, went too far, went way too far. Whoa. Okay, now see where I am with the turret. Well, that's fine as long as I can hit this one. Yep. That's good. Okay. Back into the grind.
the incoming message is telling me that the BGS tick will happen in roughly 6 hours, no, 5.5 hours from now. So that's why I ignore it every time I log in and it says incoming message, because I already know what the message says. It says that the whatever they call the BGS ticking game, what do they call it in game? Power play cycle will occur at 7 a.m. GMT, which is in 5.5 hours. And then that will be sort of important for me, but for most people, they will not care about that at all. Oh yeah, you have a... Is that an add-on for that, or... I'm gonna try to display my... How do I do that? Add-ons? Manage add-ons? Yeah, this should be it. Okay, let's see. Are either of those any good? We'll use the other. Doctor thing. ED. Save data. OBS. One. And scout. Okay, so scout sucks. Cargo cap. Cap. Last event. Maybe. State. System body. No. Looks like the only thing that I can do is, like, the last detail event. And that might show what I want it to show. What? No. SPC. What was the other thing? In here. Install the font. That was the other thing I wanted to do. Install for all users. Okay, I can't use the text font that I want to use for it, but I could use something somewhat interesting looking. That'll work. Now, make sure there is an outline and that it is the opposite color. Outline size should be like 10 at least. And then too small. There we go. Ah.
Like, the green screen stuff that I use doesn't exactly detect that my mic should be on screen, so I have to, like, move my mic occasionally to make sure that it doesn't freak out about where my mic is. It was, like, making my entire shoulder disappear because my mic was there. Stuff happens, though. Still need to fix that a little bit.